Let's talk with this interesting guy. These stupid mouse toys are so hard to control. I'll put restraining bolts on them if I could catch them. Say, maybe you could wrap them up and bring them back to me. I'll give you some of my salvation if you do. Sure, I guess. Oh, I almost killed him. Yeah, you keep chasing me. You're doing well. Don't mess with my stick.
That's right. Crawl back into your hole.
Yeah, what she said. Why is that guy running? Is he doing exercises? Oh, here we go. Come on, come on. Please, okay, one more. Okay, I can do one more. Just not three more. Of course there's an enemy waiting for me over there. Of course it is. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. Stop moving. Oh no, you didn't. Why would you do that to me? That's dedication right there. They're very dedicated. Please excuse me, I'm in the middle of a cutscene.
I knew I could do it.
I knew it too.
Just what I needed.
They left? Well, see ya. What is that sound? I'm sorry. You were saying? They laugh at me when I said I wanted to run it all back for droids and Jakku. Well, who's laughing now? Actually, it's still them. It seems I got a few leaky pipes in the system. Patch them up with some salvage and I'll make it worth your while. Great, I need this salvage and you want me to waste it on your sauna spuffing for robots? Okay. Bye. Takatang. Boom. At least I can do it very quickly. And I'm very quickly losing all my salvage too. That's cool. Huh. I need to get over there. Actually, I should be using my skill tree. Hello. I know a lot of you must be screaming, why you're not using this skill tree right now? I'm sorry, I forgot. There we go. Oh, hi there. Jump? Huh? What did you say? Wait, what? She coughs? Oh, interesting. That's a nice little detail there. Kaboom! Ew. So relaxing.
That's great.
Never tree, never tree.
That's an improvement.
Hoogans. No, I gave you a chance, dude. Does. Whoa. Aha.
Well, hey, you look like someone who could help me. I'm trying to improve the design on this speeder I salvaged. If you wouldn't mind helping me run some calibration tests, I'll make it worth your time.
Calibration?
Up on the speeder, don't be shy.
Is your name Gareth Bakarian? Okay.
Let's test the thrusters. Go ahead, try to move forward. Don't worry, I got the speeder locked down. You'll have to do this a bit longer for me to achieve an accurate reading. One more time!
What am I doing?
Just like that!
I'm just accelerating?
Now, if you wouldn't mind, let's see if you could stop the thing. I've designed it to work if you reverse the thruster power.
Let me guess, I just press reverse.
Again, please. That's it, keep it up. Excellent. Now I've added a little power to give you a boost over low-lying objects in your path. Go on, test it out.
A boost. Press X to jump. Just say jump.
That's it, keep it up. Again, please. Last but not least, some obstructions are too large to jump. Test the blaster I've built into the speeder. Just like that.
I don't need to do the motion, but just thought it would make more sense.
Everything works just as I hoped. A few little adjustments and additions, and I'll be ready to sell these to the residents of this outpost.
You! This is no time to wander off, BB-8.
BBA is doing nothing and you guys are complaining about it. What is this thing? My Anshin joins are supposed to leave between years old. Really? They all laugh. Really? Okay. It's pretty hilarious though. Now that I see it. Greedo. Okay. I'll pretend that's canon. What the heck was that? Sheesh, noisy. Just die. Really? Let's see what this guy wants. Let's take my masteroids to my buyer. I saw some perfectly simple trusted for my broken ship, but I look at also stole them and disappeared. No, they're somewhere around here. I programmed my masteroids to turn off security locks. Could you take them around to town and figure out where to hide my trusters? I don't know. You just flame me so much stuff. I don't think I'll remember all that. I'll just let the game indicate me where you want me to go.
Do your thing, little droid.
Yeah, okay. Keep on walking, keep on walking. Oh yeah. Na 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 na. Actually, I shouldn't sing because I might get a couple of frightened just by singing something now. Yeah, for real. Oh, I fell. Can I go up? Please tell me I can go up. Minor, wait. Important. Important minor business. Yoda, important. We proceed.
Do your thing, little droid.
Do your thing, little droid. Oh, I made it somehow. Another Minoc. Bad job. My knock, too far. Okay, how do you expect me to get there? Oh. No, I cannot take that droid up there that way, or can I? 200? Heck no. Brex X then R2 to drop. Oh.
Do your thing, little droid.
I would never. Oh. Ha! Badass. Doot!
Ah, I got it!
Ooh, perfect.
I love it.
What did I do? Complete the mission as Frey, complete the mission by. Fallen AT-AT. Unkar's hammer. Okay, we're almost. It's here all this time. What the? Okay. Almost there. Only 50 more. Just need a mole salvage. Wait. Ooh. Oh my god, it sounds amazing. Oh. There we go. Let's get this one. Really? One more. Up we go. Yay, we got to Talton. Minoc. Really? Whatever. I'm not gonna get all of them now. Oop. Where was the main mission? I got to 2000, where was it? Ah, here it is. Whoop.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. These are there.
You give him to me, and I will let you borrow.
I told you, Uncle. The droid's not for sale.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. The first order is put a bounty on the droid.
BB-8, this way!
We're getting away!
No!
And don't damage the droid! Stop them! and bring me the droid.
Baby, where are you? Where are you, baby? By the way, I love BB-8. Just needed to say that. Please, I'm right. Why is Poe talking?
They're headed for my ship.
I'm following you, baby. Oh yeah. BB. Run, baby, run. Go rewind. Whee! I love this vehicle. I love this vehicle. Come on, come on, come on, baby. Let's go. Yeah, I'm just following BB right now. Bam.
Do whatever it takes.
Ooh. Really? More? Oh no, what? Oh no indeed. It's the First Order. Ah, they're stronger. Wait, need to get stronger. Give me power. Combo. There we go. Ooh, badass. Oh my god, I love this figure. I love Rey in this game. And on the movie too, I love her. Oops, why do I get hit in the button? Baby. Let's go. This? Oh. RQ to what? Wait, are we flying? Incoming. Whoa, calm down. Yee! Oh, I love this scene in the movie too. Actually, I love all the sequences of flying on the movie.
Where did that come from?
Woohoo! There we go. 30 TIE fighters? Okay. Whee! Ah! Whoa! trying to hit them too. Oh, he crashed. That works. I'm hitting something. They're called TIE Fighters, honey. Oh, got one. There's apparently some pillars to take down. I'm taking them out. I don't know what they do, but apparently you have to take them down. Whoa, two more TIE fighters. Take these things. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Ugh. Ah, I forgot another pillar thing. Wait, I got 30 already. Guess we're waiting for the cutscene at some point. Specifically. Okay, that was easy. But just like the movie. And then everything went quiet. Oh look, there's another fancy column. Ah, too late. Cutscene!
One.